Alrighty, guys. We are back, y'all. Some more .hug GU, bitch. Sorry, I was answering a few text messages and kind of throwing myself out there on Twitter and Discord that I'm live.
Al-Qaeda has invited me to join her on a quest. Doldana's cat smiles silently, huh?
Doing these motherfucking side quests, man. Why? Like, dude, they're making us do a side quest to advance the story. Like, seriously. Shit. I'm about to take Gaspar with me on this one. He's like my alternate healer, and I use the alternate healer more than freaking Natalie, man. Bitch. Oh Lord Jesus Christ, this guy again.
Hey!
Hi, my name is Dr. Powell. My name is Dr. Powell. How are you doing? Oh shit, I'm gonna drop my controller. I am researching la la la. He's always researching lucky animals, man. Like, do something else with your life! Uh-huh. So cats.
Oh no! Here you go. Okay. That NPC has an odd way of talking.
For reals.
Basically, kick or be haunted.
Oh man, I always get into big messes whenever I run into unlucky animals.
So we just have to go and find the white malice cat and give it a nice kick, huh?
Where couldn't it be?
Yahoo! listen up and listen good. This here area is my territory. You got that? Mine and nobody else's. You're trespassing. Anyone who comes here without my permission will be cursed until the day they die.
This could get pretty tough while we're in this area.
Are you okay?
You've done it now.
I'm gonna kick the shit out of it. That dude really did half our fucking HP and SP. You've done it, man. You've fucking done it. Anything, he's gonna be in the last fucking section of the map.
I think even I can win.
Oh damn, I thought the game broke for a bit. Oh shit, I got scared. This area ain't half bad at half HP and SP. It ain't half bad.
Better.
Oh, okay, I might as well just take the long way.
I'll crush you.
Oh man, I already have. The stupid unlucky animal didn't fucking take into consideration that I am plot armor, bitch. I'm covered in plot armor, bro. Got it with the arcade. It's kind of true.
You think you can beat me?
Here it comes.
This is the end.
I'll do what I can.
I feel like I might have met. Whirlwind. She just reminded me I had a bike. There fucking goes, you bitch. But I'm gonna check if there's any, like, things I could kick for items. And now I'm chasing that motherfucker down, dude. I'm chasing that motherfucker down.
Hey, I found him.
Alright! We got him!
Look, there he is!
So you got it. Foolish adventurers! Yeah, just try
Oh shit. I kicked it, damn it. Oh my god. I had to flick it off. I'm sorry.
No, no way! Impossible! Don't think that I would be kicked like that by mere humans! Yahoo!
We did it, Hazael!
We are so awesome!
All that's left is to go back to the quest shop.
Cheating bastard? What the fuck?
Think so?
You know, it's okay to call on me if you ever need my help.
If she wants me to invite her again, she should say so. She isn't very straightforward, is she?
Getting my emails, man. We need forums, huh? Sasaki.
I'll go see Syllabus and explain things to him directly.
Oh, yeah. We'll do that in a sec. I'll be right back real quick. Alrighty, guys, I'm back. Oh, man, that was a good burp, man. I really gotta save the fucking game, cuz.
I'll go see Syllabus and explain things to him directly. I should be able to see him if I go by Kennard's at home.
But I gotta take Gatterly with me. Everybody! I don't think I have any robes for her yet. Never mind, I do got something first. I don't need that yet. Oh, I thought it was the big guy that had it. Might as well get that for... What's this face? Oh yeah, switched over there. I forgot. Dude, I'ma tell you straight up, I totally forgot. I totally fucking forgot that it wasn't fucking Dodona now. Fucking server changes, man. Like, I was wondering why they didn't have the fucking red exclamation point.
Listen, it's about the whole canceling the Emperor thing. I'm sorry I didn't talk to you first.
Hey, don't worry about it, Haseo. It's really no big deal.
Is he serious?
Besides, I've had plenty of being an Emperor by now.
Also, I'm sorry about going off and deciding on the team members for the tournament by myself.
Oh, don't worry about a thing. I've experienced enough tournaments by now. Besides, I'm pretty sure that supporting new players at Canard is much more up my alley.
Aseo, is it true? Did you really quit being the Emperor? That's such a shame. Boy.
Who is this email from? Oh shit.
Time to invite Adelie and Alcade, and then register for the tournament at the arena counter. Invite Adelie and Alcade, and then register for the tournament at the arena counter.
I wonder what her equipment is. Can have 156,000. Where's that okay? Freaking tournaments, bro. Too damn early in the damn game for me doing to do tournaments. Gotta fucking save the game though. Cause I forget this. You were the save point? What? I hope 55 is like good enough. Is this gonna be enough? 55.
Adelie, I'm sorry for always using you when it's convenient.
Not at all. I'm sorry. For forcing you to invite me onto your team.
Is this girl something special to you, Haseo?
Alcade.
Dude, Alcade is a girl, but I feel like she was totally voiced by a guy. It sounds like it.
Would you quit with the screeching already? Let's go.
I don't know, that's my opinion, but Somebody can verify that for me, or I'll just Google it later on. Unless she's voiced by a woman and she's trying to be tomboyish. We good. Level 50. We damn good. We fucking good, guys. Let me see, head up. Alrighty. Woo! It's only level 50, I'm good.
First match at last. Let's do this.
We need to try to keep calm and not get pumped up.
Both of them are important.
It's almost time.
Haseo?
Don't worry, I won't use my avatar.
Yeah.
Good.
What's up with that eye contact? Don't talk to each other like that!
It's the first match of the Holy Power!
I love this, I love the tournament music. It pumps me up. The old man.
Let's see a good match.
Both teams have now entered the arena. We have the Eye of the Hurricane Team Haseo here at the Holy Palace for the very first time. Haseo and Adelie, winners of the Demon Palace Emperor's Throne, have relinquished it to be here today.
Oh, Alcade's here too.
Now that Alcade has joined them, will their bid to claim two classes be unstoppable? And again, they've had some bad luck in being paired against last year's tournament winner. Their opponent is none other than Team Crimson Blossom, the last Holy Palace tournament champion.
Really?
Now, they may have lost to Team Sirius in the title match, but with a new member added to their team, they're back looking for revenge.
Yeah, I give them odds of 4.5.
Adelie, you handle healing.
Got it.
Our opponent won the tournament last time, but there's no way we're gonna lose.
Damn straight.
Hell yeah.
All right then. Let the match begin.
Let's go!
Ah!
healer is gone. Okay.
They did it! Unbelievable! Team Haseo is the winner! They never let the opposing team get close, practically declaring their intent to sweep this tournament!
The motivations are different.
What?
I can see it, it's obvious. Haseo has a strong fighter spirit about him.
Could that be true?
Perhaps he's got a girl he wants to protect.
Nice work, both of you.
Thanks.
You know, when we fought before? I thought you were just a one-man team who didn't care about anyone. But now that I've fought beside you, I know that's not the case. You're always thinking about your friends out there.
Friends? Me?
Yep, I was able to fight with no worries. Anyway, let's be sure to win the next fight too, okay? You two better level up before the next CC Corp email arrives, all right?
Hi. Sasaki.
It would seem that the GU members have also become aware of its existence.
Well, that's just perfect.
Really, in the bedroom?
Be sure to come chasing after it. Without the slightest suspicion, I'll be waiting for him.
Your personal grudge is irrelevant. Remember, your purpose is to defeat Sirius. And bring it back to me.
Don't you worry about it. You'll get just what you want. One thing, though. Haseo is mine. He has set my soul aflame. I'll make sure he pays dearly for it.
Scum is as scum does.
Just
you watch. I will have everything.
I mean, Sasaki's a low-key bad guy, bro.
I'm the one who will be chosen by Ida. Chosen by the world!
Lord Sasaki.
Hey, it's that one member from Wintry. I totally forgot about Adelie's one arm. She's paralyzed in the real world, man. I need to know.
it's a job extension. That's the kind of quest that gave me my second form. I remember the layout of the dungeon was really tricky, and it was easy to get lost. And it was Antares that helped me find a solution. I know those guys said they'd help me, but I wonder if they'll really be okay.
Oh, hell yeah. Another job extension, baby. Just like old times. And me, Gaspard, and Celibus.
Let's go accept the job extension quest at Daldana's quest shop.
And Antares.
Antares, what are you doing here?
What, am I no longer allowed to come to Daldana when I want?
You know damn well that's not what I meant. I believe in? Anyway, all we need to do is to complete this area.
Well then, let's go!
We're moving out!
I feel like there's gonna be a cutscene. There's no way the old man would be there for nothing. Or was he there just to give me the clue? Dungeon 2.
is ours! Razor's edge!
It's your dance! My strike!
We crushed them!
This is bad.
Razor's edge!
Oh. Oh shit, that was like so lucky right there.
You know, the three of us playing together like this reminds me of when we first met.
I bumped into Haseo while I was in town.
At the time, I never thought that the newbie right in front of us was actually the PKK, the Terror of Death.
I asked him how he could be the Terror of Death and still be at level one.
Yeah, and then you were PK'd soon after that.
Wait, really?
You were all, oh!
You idiots. I'm not here to have fun. If you've got time to waste, spend it on improving your fighting skills.
Sorry.
Don't get mad, Haseo. Let's, you know, have fun playing, okay?
Let's go.
Well, I'll take that comment back. He could still be a dick. He could still be a dick sometimes. Sometimes. I could have done another move that could have killed him.
That was nothing.
God damn it. Trading items, bruh.
Here goes.
Wow! We did it!
Oh, this better not be more history. Luckily, I have a lot of them. There's a second floor. There's a third floor, but you know, guys, give me 1 second. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be back real quick. Real quick. Alrighty, guys, we back. And there's a freaking third floor to this. Oh my God. Oh shit, I went too fast. Wait, there's a third floor, ain't there? Yeah, I'm not gonna waste time. We good, guys, we good. I am surprised there hasn't been a yellow one. I'd like to get to 100, man. Motherfucking chimps, bruh. Okay, two more trips. Two more. Dos más. Never mind. Yeah, I definitely got a blessing out of this one. The chimp gods were good to me, man. Wait up, do I need to go like near it to activate it? Yeah.
Hey, do you remember when Haseo became Kennard's guildmaster?
Oh, yeah! That was way back when we asked him to run the guild shop for us. Shop Acorn!
Hello, Al.
We got to see an unexpected side of him.
What was it Adelie said? Everyone really does want to treat other people nicely.
Hello, Al.
I'm warning you. Don't make me keep repeating myself. I didn't come here to have fun.
Haseo?
Haseo?
You guys said you wanted to come along, but you've done nothing but talk, talk, talk. You... Fine, whatever. I'll do the rest by myself.
Haseo.
Aloha.
Haseo, you always try to take on everything yourself and go it alone. But all of us here are with you.
Look at Archer sleeping in the background. Isn't he adorable? The good boy. He is a good boy.
Right? He is a good boy.
He's tired because he had a long day.
Good. I just have to get the treasure box and I'm set. Alone, this would be easy. No one slowing me down, or nagging me, or pissing me off, or betraying me.
Why do you seek power, young traveler?
Power. The power I believe in.
But now that I've fought beside you, I know that's not the case. You're always thinking about your friends out there.
Friends. Yeah. But you shouldn't have them in the first place. That way, you'll never have anything to lose. Or so I thought.
Skills.
And I second that thought. Come on, let's do this together.
Okay then. Glad to have you, Haseo, our new guildmaster.
I'm such an idiot. I always seem to forget the things that are really important. I think I'll bring those guys along after all. From now on, we're moving forward together. I think I'll bring those guys along after all. From now on, we're moving forward together.
Oh, damn, I was alone the whole time? They better not be getting PK'd or something.
Oh.
Wait. Let me say this. The beast statue is over there. There are no more monsters. So? Let's go there. Together.
Haseo!
Hey, wait up! You guys...
Haseo, let's go on together!
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Open up this treasure box all together. The final trial in this quest is all about working together with your friends. If you open the treasure box by yourself, the item will just disappear.
And you'd have to go and do it all over again.
Oh, so that's why you guys said you'd come with me.
Yep, that Antares guy told us that we,
Antares?
Really?
So you're working with him?
Gaspard? Man, it was supposed to be a secret.
I'm sorry. I just let it slip.
I'm curious. Why did you help me?
Lately, you always look like you've got something heavy on your mind. And so, we wanted to do something to help you out.
Thanks.
Huh?
You're not mad, are you?
Why would I be mad? And speaking of that, stop asking me if I'm mad or not all the time. I mean, is that how you guys really see me?
Hey, come on, Haseo. We have to go report to the quest shop.
Fine. Let's go then. What are you looking at?
We did it! You look awesome, Haseo!
The true terror of death.
Now it seems as though you've completed your extension.
Antares. Well, you've helped me out again.
Haseo! Go, win your title match. Take the world.
Good luck, Haseo! Go for it! You can be the Emperor!
Yeah.
Well then, I guess I'll be off. Be sure to thank these guys, alright?
Will do.
Thank you, Master.
You just called Antares Master? Alrighty guys, we are the Tower of Death Reborn. Alrighty, for the people that tuned in for the episode. Yo, for the people on YouTube, this is a good stopping point. Because, you know, this is... start of the tournament and the job extension. Look at that. Look at that. We are beautiful, guys. Woo! But we gotta keep going. We're gonna be until the next episode for YouTube. Cutting point right here. People on Twitch, we're still gonna keep going a little bit longer. Hopefully. But for YouTube, this is the signing out point. Later, guys.